Anheuser-Busch says it's laying off U.S. corporate staff in the wake of the Bud Light controversy. The company says the move affects 380 corporate employees. Frontline workers like warehouse staff and drivers will not be affected. Bud Light sales are struggling after getting anti-transgender backlash over influencer Dylan Mulvaney's promotion of the beer. Anheuser-Busch is also under fire from LGBTQ advocates for its response to the controversy.